XCOM lives.
And hello. And hello. And hello. And hello. My name is Spada. I'm your host. XCOM 2 is our game. We are in the midst of breaking all this out. We got machinery clearing out. We got turret breakdowns, experimental ammo, supply drop in 14 days, heavy weapons, alien debris, spider suits, skull mining, and we're trying to make contact. Carry on for right now. Come on.
I am sure you will find the results.
Yes.
To be as
show us.
As I do, Commander.
Advent Defense doesn't seem to have any issues stationing completely autonomous weapons in close proximity to the people in those cities.
I don't know
really
what that means.
Really shows you how much they care.
Let's just, what's a fast one?
Knowing
this one.
That my past surgical experience.
Skip it. It just keeps talking about cutting people up. So what could we put here? A defense matrix. Knowing that we're going to have aliens here soon, it takes 14 days to build. Never going to have enough time. We should get gremlin drones for sure. Let's go with this.
Construction initiated.
All right. Resistance comms. There we are. Hi. You guys got a soda? Maybe not.
The resistance.
New regional contacts located.
Nice. Eastern US. Eastern Europe. Alright. Black market. Scorched Africa. Intel. This also opens up this black site.
Commander, now that we've established contact with the local resistance, we've got the details we need to move on the alien's facility. This is our chance to set back their work on the Avatar project.
That would give us 2 ticks back. Alright, let's save right here. And then go in for the kill. So this is a 2-pip assault the facility. Alright, let's auto fuel here for a second and see what we got. What can we build? Oh, take the long way around. Definitely Gremlin Mark II. I wish we had time to make the mimic beacon. We need 2 faceless corpses. We only have 1. Please let there be a faceless in this next battle. Please. Alright. So, let's see. We have... we definitely gotta get rid of Dr. Chip. And... get rid of Devin. Oh, we don't have a grenadier yet. Let's put the... let's take out Erik. There you go. At least we have some weapons, right? Make utility items available. Hold on. Who should lead this ragtag. Alright, so we have Devin. Devin could go. Valerie could go. She's the ranger. Let's take another specialist. Why not? You need to give up the armor, my friend. Grab the skull jack. You need to pick up the armor, my friend. Got multiple frags. Let's take frag. There goes a pretty lady. All right, looks like we got talent rounds. Very difficult. All right, let's do it. Here goes the team.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
We need to ace this bad.
Local resistance forces tipped us to the location of an alien facility tied to the Avatar project operating out of this area. We're going in to shut it down permanently.
All right, so place X4 charges and then get out.
Charges at the designated position. Then move to a safe distance for detonation. If we can take out that facility, we might just buy ourselves some time.
Yes, we're going to buy ourselves some time.
Minus 1-5. Target coordinates are locked in.
Whoa, move that's so far away.
Position and place the X4 charges.
Position is obscured.
Alright, so there's the side of the map. And... oh, it's way over here. We could go down this road. Either side.
Moving to position.
Stepping off.
All right, let's fan the troops around a little bit.
Position confirmed. Copy that. On it.
All right.
I'm on it.
Moving to overwatch.
We got a heavy mech over there with a stunner and a lance, or a stunner and a advanced trooper.
Move.
You can already see one, huh?
Good copy. Moving on target.
Move up a little bit.
Understood. Moving out.
Move here. Move here. Can you hide behind the tree? Go here.
Rolling.
Booyah.
Scanning.
Get a little bit closer. Oh, don't go that far. Those are some good shots. Those are some good shots. Oh, I can't even make it. I bet you if you move up to here.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Goes and open them up. Ready? Booyah.
This is for you.
Let's see what we can do. Erik's first shot of the game. Booyah. Shredded. Now everybody move.
They found us.
Yes, you're online now, I see. Binky. Boom. 6, 7, 5. Oh, everyone's dead.
Hey, look at this.
By the numbers.
Awesome ambush. Awesome ambush.
Headed there now.
Get in there. Steal the goods. A scope.
I've got the thing.
Make it back.
Moving to designated coordinates.
I'm trusting you here.
I know. Jump through that thing there. Good job.
Whatever you say.
Let's put Pinky up top here.
If you say so.
Can you see anybody? No, you can't. Definitely a turret around here somewhere.
Go, go, go!
Not a problem!
Oh.
Let's see, take a half move. Take a full move. Two sectoids and a codex.
I guess that'll be okay.
Sure thing.
I'm on it.
Let's see. Probably not gonna cast. No. It just went crazy. Yes.
Shot wide. I'm busted.
Yes, you are. What do you got? You got 67, 78, 78. That's gonna split the second we hit her. That means. Let's drop
whatever
on cover. Say. 49. 57. All right, let's move her out. Oh, we just busted something else. A turret. Hopefully she's not in death range. All right, take him out. Good shot. Not much of a shot on the codex. 66, take your shot. Miss. That's unfortunate. That's a tough break.
I got nothing.
Come on, Binky. Soft target. Good shot.
I definitely got that one. Scanning. I can handle that.
Move you over. Anything? Nope. A teleport. And look at you right there. Aww. Everybody? Everybody. Raise the dead. Yep, yeah, trying to go for the stunny. Stunny zombie.
They got me!
What? Overwatch. That's great to know. Do lightning hands on him. That takes out the stunny.
Check it before you get too close.
That's unfortunate. But I don't... I don't get the shot on the turret. Oh, man.
Hitting them now.
Let's see,
Seems doable.
Turret. Let's see what we get. That's not bad. We can definitely disable the turret when we can. But we're going to have to... try our best here to run with it.
Stepping off.
Run! Oh, five. It's like 3 to 5.
I can handle that.
Let's push to this side. Everybody reloads.
It's killing time.
Carbon is covering now. Back online.
Back online.
Let's see what she does. What's she gonna do? Silly thing. Teleport back there, flanking. Gremlin heal.
Heal bot coming through.
All right, Mark II is ready to go. Gremlin here myself.
Heal him up.
All right. We are gonna end this because I think he's got a good shot.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Alright, hero here. Pop this with a frag. Boom, just
get
like
ready
that.
For a surprise.
Here it goes. Three damage clone. Extra protection. Dirty defense. I like it.
Got it covered.
I can't see her anywhere.
Run.
Overwatch. Not bad. Take the shot, Binky. Grazed.
Right on the margin.
Now it's gonna clone again. Oh, jeez. Get right in there. Hey, gosh.
Kill confirmed.
And now there should be another one right here.
Whatever you say.
Right? Wait, where are you?
I'm on it!
Reload.
Ready to go!
Let's aid protocol him again. Then, is that a protocol? Oh, that's Gremlin Heal.
Overwatch!
No way, that was her move.
Absolutely. I'm going.
Where is she?
It's killing time. Moving to Overwatch.
Need
to ask twice.
Oh, it was a yellow move.
Overwatch!
Scanning!
I'm going.
Let's move up.
On Overwatch.
I saw it clone. Cloned over here. I killed the other one over here. There's still one over there.
No problem, boss. We could use one of these.
Haywire protocol. Where did it go? It disappeared. Oh wow, it was 100% hack.
I'm in. I can handle that. What's over there? Scanning. Now
68% chance. Come on, take the hit. Missed.
I got nothing. Weapons burning ammo fast. Overwatch.
Thing.
I can see you. I cannot see you.
Scanning.
I think it's still shut down for one more turn. Shot. Come on, two times. Well, at least it's on fire now.
Negative damage. My weapon spin.
On my way.
Good shot.
Seems doable.
Let's push up to here. There's the
minus 1-5. You're near the target position.
Oh, there's no tree anymore.
It's still moving. Okay, I'll go.
Yeah, you will. And you will win, Binky. Come on, you can do it. Turret's down.
Not too shabby.
Chances are there's another turret on this side. me pop something.
Got some advent here.
Oh, it's a Centurion. Not good. Do full color, full cover. Them. I got two of them. Binky, take the 43% shot and you better hit him. No. You did not hit him.
Missed the target.
You put a hole in the wall. Protocols, blah, blah. He's in full cover. What are they gonna do? He's gonna shoot. He misses, of course.
There's heavy fire in this zone!
It's like negative 20 there, positive 30 here. Man, Shield Bear is gonna do his thing. Oh. Shield Bear, my friend. Seventy-3 on the field. Oh, try it. Come on, Sten. Stunner's missed. We're all gonna die.
Missed! My ammo's running low!
Aid protocol him since he's going to be stuck there for another turn. It's not going to be pretty. Take the 60. Come on. Good shot.
That's how it's done.
All right. Good job, Brittany.
Be okay. On overwatch.
Alright, let's see if we can move up a little bit.
Okay.
Then, go right through the hole. Shoot it through the hole. Through the hole, Erik. Good shot. Shield removed. That's a good shot. Then we got a 27. Oh. Movie over here. This might have a shot. No, no shot. Oh, falling back a little bit. Suppressed. Oh, oh, come on, Binky. Missed, Binky.
I'll get him next time. Put some damage here.
Binky got hit? Yes, he did.
Come on, focus.
You got a 29 and a 51. You got no grenades. Binky needs your help.
Go heal him.
Damn, Binky.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Come on, 35% chance, 35% chance. You can do it, Binky. 35% chance. Binky, I love you. I love you, Binky. Come on, Robyn, hit him up. Yes!
What'd you expect?
And now with the...
No problem, boss.
Full cover for him here. I'm impressed.
Guns dry! Already there.
Alright, push up.
Solid copy. Looks like they called in some friends.
Wow.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Looks like they're all gonna die.
Sure thing. I'm on it.
Whatever you say. Back in. Affirmative, covering now.
Copy. Moving on target. I'm on it.
I can handle that. Got it covered.
All right, here they come. Ambush them like nobody's business. I don't even know what they are. Oh, a stunny, a leader, and a trooper.
I've got eyes on advent troops.
And they're all flanked. Stunny. Oh, come on. That one's down. He's almost down. He's down.
I got it, right?
Yep. Point at me like your friend.
I can handle that.
Yeah, he's like, oh, good chuck, he's right in front of you. Yeah, it was pretty good.
Menace 1-5, we're not picking up any additional contacts near the AO. Proceed to plant the X-4 charges and move to evac.
Seems doable.
The cast in the shape of Xcom symbol.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Where's the extraction point?
Whatever you say. What is this stuff?
Let's go.
Hacking it in.
Heading out. Healer mode.
Gremlin heal. Full HP.
Roger that.
Running. Everyone's gone.
Just in time!
Gremlin heal.
Give him a heal! I can handle that.
Then you're out.
Evac confirmed. Heading to that location.
And you're out.
Let's go.
And you're out.
Absolutely.
Let's see if healing up does anything to save off, stave off the wounds that you receive.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges detonated.
Nothing left. Kill them all. We killed them all. Good job. I guess we did get that other codex. So So strange. Caps lock. So Binky most damage, Spada most attacks, Spada most under fire, Spada most moved. We missed a bunch of our attacks too because we took low chance shots. Everyone's gravely, even though they got all healed up. Alright. Shred. Fire your pistol with your first action no longer ends your turn. Killing an enemy at a lower elevation with your sniper will cost only a single action that does not end your turn. Everybody's wounded.
The destruction of this facility marks an important step towards the total elimination of the Avatar Project, Commander. Your team is to be commended.
Why, thank you.
Commander, if you come across any skilled recruits out there, we could always use the help in engineering.
Staff are available and build a workshop. An engineer may be available on the black market. Many missions can offer an engineer as a reward.
Commander, as we rapidly develop and deploy advanced new technologies, any recruits you encounter with a proclivity towards the sciences would be of great use to me.
Yeah, they would be, wouldn't they? I also agree with this statement. Alright, thank you everybody for joining me tonight. I'm your host, Spada. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to subscribe, it helps out a lot. And I will see you next time. On the other side. On the other side next time. Peace out. Over. Carry on. All that good stuff.